Okay, we've arrived at the medical facility, I will say, medical center. I'm Cooper.
Ripley.
Yeah.
I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help.
Yes.
Fine. You find the passcode for the service elevator and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Doesn't look too hurt to me. He's just scared. As I am at the moment. I think we're entering dangerous territory. I don't know if we'll survive.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Alright. Morley's office.
Tell me where to go,
Cole.
Wish those noises would piss off. What have we here? You all good? Up in your safe little safe room? Asshole. Make the girl go and do the dirty work. Sure, we get everything. A couple of lockers, that's cool. Oh dear.
No, no, wrong way.
Get stuffed. I am checking stuff out. See what we can construct. Smoke bomb, flashbang.
Tragic cases. Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
I think. Med kits, obviously, and noisemakers will be our best friend. Ooh, padded cell.
It is warm.
Looks like intestines
while
on the wall.
The sun is hot in the sky. How do you feel? You are in bed.
Very nervous.
It is
settled. I don't know why she keeps asking me that. Always a good time to save. Ooh.
Don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
The fact he says he doesn't have a problem leads me to think he might have a problem. In denial.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yeah, thanks, buddy. Can always count on you. Is that a hiding place? Device invalid, so we must upgrade it at some point. Alright. What do we got? Oh, you idiot. At least you can keep going. I did have names for each of those icons, but I can't remember what they were.
You're there. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
What a small, cramped little office he had, too. I'll take that. Is that what we needed for the next medkit? It was. Okay. Low on meds, Dr. Lingard. We need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coolman seems to be handling them out like candy. Logs show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. Problem. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coolman? Find out where these prescriptions are going. Hospital quarantined.
Look, we'll need
Shut
the medical
up.
Key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
For senior management eyes only, San Cristobal
Warning.
Medical Facility
medical
quarantine active.
Quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical
what?
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
I don't feel so good. 17. We'll just sit here and read this for the next couple of hours. Universal Facility Passcode 1702. 1702. 1702. Remember that? I bet you I forget it. For better or worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space. Alone, vulnerable, and light years from law enforcement, we could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves, their ships, and their families. The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant. What? The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant. Endlessly turning circles in a neglected corner of space, its people are downbeat and disconsolate. Those who couldn't afford to leave did so years ago, abandoning friends and neighbours among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of the deep space economic boom. I'm really nervous. Sevastopol's people feel deceived, tempted here by corporations that refuse to recognize the deep space bubble was about to burst. They are angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clampdowns on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to freefall. 1702. Yay! Of course not. Alright. 1702. Ooh, okay, we have to go back there. Oh, we went past that door. 1702. I get the feeling I need to keep quiet. Don't know. Whoa. Whoa. Holy crap. Whoa. That is just as menacing. Just as menacing as I hoped it would not be. Jesus. Oh. Oh. Did it see me, or is it going for that? I think I'm okay. Holy crap. 1702. Uh-oh. Holy shit. There was a map there. Damn it. Oh, that is freaking awesome. Excuse me if I stop talking. I have to take off my brown pants and put the plastic on the couch. Holy crap. Holy for shizzles. No way. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I thought I was well hidden. Well, at least I had my cherry popped. We got that out of the way. I don't feel so bad anymore. Holy dooly.
That's right. Along that corridor.
That's going to be the first of many. So I don't know if I should have been in the cupboard then, but then I have limited use of my scanner. Let's be quick.
You're back. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Oh dear.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, yep. We'll need the physical key card too. Morty always kept it on. Find him.
Of course.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Oh, don't tell me I have to trigger him. Yep. Nope. Hello there, alien. Please go the other way. Such an unpleasant feeling. Shit. Oh crap. Please tell me I did the right thing. Let me past. I didn't do the right thing, did I? Oh. Just let me go. That thing is interesting. That thing is what you want to look at. You do not want to follow me. Seventeen oh two. Right, cool. Let's get the map. Let's shut that. Let's bypass that. Ooh, that's going to attract it. I shouldn't run, should I? Oh. I really don't know if I'm doing this right. Is he coming? Do I risk it? Do I risk it all? I'm gonna risk it. I've got to. Where are we heading? Oh, we're here. Ooh.
Morley.
Okay. We're all right. We're okay. Crap, no, we're not. That makes a noise. I'm changing it. Holy crap. Dear God. Jesus Christ, it's quick. It's hanging the hell around. Jesus. I really want to whisper. Is it gone? Nope. That sounded like a vent. Oh, what am I doing? Do I have to go back out? Coleman says he knows what he's there. Investigate rooms on Morley's rounds. Fuck. I don't know what direction. That direction. I need to get to a save point. Holy shit on a stick. This is not fun. Just let me save it. Crap. Fuck. Safe stations aren't up till up there. Oh dear crap. Nah, we're done. Ooh. Fuck. Me. Oh. just let me... Oh, thank God. Okay. Bit of pressure. Shit. No. 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 Fuck no. Which way are we going? Down that way. Okay. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. Oh, Jesus! Why does it do that? Why? Staff quarters? Shit. I doubled back to where I was. Alright. I think we can... I'm right back where I started. But it's okay. Because we have to go through there. Hang on. Isn't that through that door? Oh, fuck. No. 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 Holy moly. Yeah. Yes, this way. Far out. No. 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 This is not fun. Oh, this is not fun at all. I can hear his footfalls in the headphones. Here he comes. Oh no. Go back in the vent, you bastard. We're in the spot. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Bugger it. Oh, shit on a stick. No! 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 No, 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 no. Nope. 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 Oh, fuck, I'm dead. How is he not seeing me? Oh. Holy crap. Just stay on the screen forever. Where is he? He's gone. Or he's not moving. Whoop. Whoop. Jesus Christ. Alright, that was a vent. Really need to figure out where I'm going. Go down. That's where. I really don't know. Have we been in here? Maybe. Maybe we have. It's got to be back from that main area. That was some close calls we had. I am not standing. Fuck! He was in the fence. That's not my fault. Ah. So we have to. And we have to go that way. Welcome area. Sedation wards. I'm not sure where his rounds were. Is this not a ward? Nope. I think we need to go down that passage to the right, and I'm all the way up here. Joy of joys. And I have no idea where he is. Oh, yes I do. Passing that window. Go in the vents. Please. Okay, he's up there. We can go. We can do this. It. Oh, crap. I made noise. No. No. Get out of here. That was the door. We can do it. So, to the left? Yes! Okay. Oh, that was tense. This is a save station. Alrighty. Please don't be behind me. Alright. Oh shit. That was close. No, shh, 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 shh. Seems pretty safe in here. Oh, and I think we need to go up to the right. What's he doing? I wonder if... we can make him go one way. Oh, this is so risky. Bug out the opposite direction. Private rooms, that should be it. Ooh. Where is he? Up that way. No, he's not. No, he's not. Oh, talk about tense. It's those damn footfalls, they're so loud. Not in here, is he? Shit. Crap. See if he passes us. Could be one of these rooms. We're opposite ones, so let's try. Shit. Who's this? Shit. Oh, we got an event. That's okay. And we have what we need. Okay. Okay, where are we going? Oh, okay. back up that way. I could do with a save station. Could really be really, really nice to save. Does that mean he's... It does. I think that is the sound of him exiting. I think. Right, we're pretty good. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's just take it easy. And we should be okay. Should be alright. I'm certainly not standing even now. Friggin' saving it. Fantastic.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Ooh. Jesus. It's here. We go. Very, very slowly. Just save, so we should be alright.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
You have a bit of a lazy eye then. I swear he did. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit! No! Bung out of here. Ooh. Not hanging around for him. Oh, thank goodness. And as you can see, I just got an achievement. The furthest I'd gotten was getting to the medical center. Had never done that part before. And even previous to the medical center was back when this released, so 2014. I don't remember jack shit about it. Okay. What are they going to throw at us now? Ripley is a survivor and can use many things in her surroundings. I think that's it. Mm-hmm. Trauma kit, hey? Yep.